Okay, so I've got something really fun that I want to teach you and Bella. The main thing I want us to think about today is I want Bella to think that she's having a great time. Okay? So we are going to, or in other words, you are going to, you're really going to praise her heavy. We're going to give her a lot of reward. But we really want her to know that she's getting it right and this little game called agility is really fun. So if you can help me with that, let's really make sure Bella has a great time and that she feels like she's just the star of the afternoon. Okay? So what I want to work on first is something called offering up the jump. This is the jump that we're going to use. And offering up the jump is just simply, we are going to do nothing other than showing the dog that it can earn reward out of the food bowl if it takes the jump. So we're not going to do anything to ask the dog to do it. We're just going to stand still and be very close to the wing. And when show her that there's some reward on this side of the wing, and when she decides to stop looking at the food bowl and to come to us, then we're going to give her, as soon as she starts that she's going to come around and go over the jump, we're going to really praise her heavily. So you can use your marker word for that, which is?
Yes.
Okay, so you're going to say, yes! Make a big production when she goes over, and then we're going to put the food bowl on the ground right beside you. So basically, you're going to have your dog kind of going back and forth doing a 180 here as you're standing by the wing. So why do we want to do this? This is great because this is what builds independent obstacle performance in our dogs, and it's also what gets them so excited about, on my very own, I can earn reward. Because we're not helping them very much. We pretty much want to have the dog do pure offering, where we're not putting very much input into it at all. We're just standing there, and if the dog takes a jump, we're going to provide reward. So that when the dog learns to figure out things on their own, when they're actually thinking and they're engaging their cognitive abilities, dogs really learn fast, and it also greatly improves their motivation for doing stuff. So we want that to happen with Bella. So let's just get started. So you got a food bowl there, right? You're gonna take her off leash because the leash can interfere with that. And why don't you start over here at this end of the wing. You're gonna have food in your food bowl. And
yes.
On the ground.
There yes.
You go.
Good. Yes.
Here you go. So load up your food bowl again, and then I want you to stare at the bar. And let's have the food bowl over here. So show the food bowl right here. There we go.
Yay!
Yes! There you go.
Yes!
Good. And let's get it loaded again really quick. And take it to the other side.
Yes!
Yeah, good. Very good. Yes. And now, Sarah, let's go ahead and put the food bowl a little back here towards your side.
Okay.
Just wait for it to happen.
Yeah.
Yes.
Good. So let's go ahead and praise her a lot more. Make a big production. And so, as soon as Bella decides, when she stops looking at the food bowl here, and now she looks at the bar, she starts going, I want you to mark them.
Okay.
Yes.
There you go.
Yes.
And get that food bowl back there behind you a little bit more. There you go. Because she's a long dog, right? She needs to have enough room to get around this wing and end up back over here to you. There you go.
Yes. Yes. Good.
There you go. Another girl. Good girl. So now this time with your food bowl, let's go ahead and have you stand up here and put it on.
Yes.
Getting this
game.
Just make sure you're getting this food bowl behind you, Sarah. That's really important.
Load it up.
Yep, just a couple little pieces. And now I want you to go ahead. This time I want you to stick it on the ground right here, but don't allow her to go in between you and the wing. Put it on the ground.
Yes! Good! Yes!
Let her get to the food first, okay? Before you touch her. That was really good! Girl.
Yay!
Good. She's the star.
Yes.
Yeah. because you're saying your marker word, you're using the yes word, but also fill it up with a lot of excitement coming out of your voice.
Okay.
Okay, so next we're going to teach this really fun game for Bella, and we're going to teach her to go around the wing. So very different than the last exercise that we did, we are not going to have her offer it. We are going to handle her around the wing. So remember from our three C's, connect, commit, cue, we're going to use all three of those while we're doing that, that we have a connection with her, we're looking at her eyes before we go to send her, and that we step and commit her. Remember about our handling elements. For this, our main handling elements is our motion and our position where we are with this wing.
Okay.
So our motion and position for this, but when I want to send a dog around here, is I'm going to be about one step away from the wing,
okay.
And we're going to pretend that my virtual dog is right here.
Okay.
Okay? So I'm going to get connected with them, and I'm going to step and send them around the wing.
Okay.
And as soon as they start around the wing, again, I want to praise them, do that marker word, the yes. And as soon as they come around, I'm going to reward them on the hand.
Okay.
So I do want you to handle all the way around the wing. So you will step and send, yay, yes. And then you're going to step over here and provide, again, you're going to support the dog with your dog's side leg and arm and reward them over here on your hand.
Okay.
And we'll do it in both directions. So let's talk about, real quick, why do we do this? We want to do this. This is the basic of sending our dog around to the backside of a jump.
Okay.
But one of the best things I like about this exercise is it gives our dog a lot of independence and confidence. That, oh, you can go around that without me babysitting you around that.
Okay.
Because we're going to start and move further and further away from the wing as we send her. And then also what it does is, as we start linking together and sequencing different obstacles, it gives you an opportunity, as you send her around this wing, for you to leave and go somewhere else further on course while your dog is performing
okay.
The backside of that jump.
Yep.
So it's a really great exercise. You don't have to use wings at your hop house. You can use a garbage can, you can use a chair, you can use bar stools, whatever
okay.
You come up with to send the dog around. So you want to start with her on either side, but think of dog side leg and arm of stepping and sending and marking when she does it and rewarding. So when we send her dog around this, we're going to train her how to do this. We're going to step and send, and you're going to step and send with the dog side leg and arm. And that just gives your information of the dog about where they're to be going. And you always want to handle your dog on the side that your dog is, whatever side they're on. If they're on your left side, you're handling with your left side leg and arm. But just always think about it as dog side. And all we're gonna do is you're just going to step and send with your hand. Step and send, and I'm gonna replace the reward over there for her, okay?
That's
safe. Yep, so let me have some of your food. So you're not gonna have any food in your hand.
Okay.
See it all, I need several pieces. I'm gonna do a few iterations. So whatever side she's on, you be ready to step and send.
Go.
Yay! And remember to praise.
Yay.
Remember to praise her.
Yes.
Pop up.
Good.
Very good.
Whoops. Go. That's right again. Go.
Yay! Yes.
Good girl.
Good. Good.
There you go.
Good.
And get ready, step and sit.
Go.
Yay!
Yes.
Make sure you're praising her a lot
yes.
For the decision to go.
Good.
Good.
Go.
Yes.
Dog side leg and arm and give her a treat over there. I'm out of treats, hang up. Good job, Bella. So really praise Bella when she makes the decision to do this, because I'm going to start moving the food bowl farther away from her.
Go! Yes! Good!
When
good!
You, here you go, collar.
Good.
Good!
And when you say your little go word, don't worry so much about it, a go, because your go is just a little over the top.
Yay!
Good girl!
Collar to you, dog side leg and arm.
Good.
And step and send.
Go.
Yes. Good.
Easy on your bones.
Easy
on your bones. Okay. Good job. Good job. I think that was good. Let's do Reward that?
Yes.
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 Good. Let's do one more. Let's do a step and stem without the food bowl.
Okay.
And so I'm going to put the food bowl down on the side that she goes around.
Okay.
So get her to go over there. Step and
go.
Stem.
Yes. Good.
Okay. It's going to go
good.
In the food bowl now.
Good.
Okay. So not off your hand for the second round. So naturally let her be on whatever side. Step and stem.
Yes.
Yay. Good. And just make sure as you're stepping and sending that you're handling around to the side, and we're going to provide reward on the food bowl. So good. I think that's good for. I think that's good for now. She's getting it.
Yep.
What I would like for you to do at home is you can do this around some garbage cans.
We have bar stools.
Bar stools work great.
Yep.
And so you can have you can set the reward down on one side as you step and send to the other.
Yep.
Just remember this going around the wing.
Yes.
Good girl. Is we want to provide the reward in the food bowl.
Okay.
Okay.
Got it. Awesome.
All right. Good job.
Thank you.
Okay. Good. Good job.